Message number 18. Message given by Our Lady on the Feast of the Queen of the Rosary, 7th of October 1997. My dear daughter, the angels of our Lord help you against the fierce army of sin. But this is the era when you are most in need of this weapon of the rosary. You should hold fast to this weapon of prayer. But, my daughter, do not be weakened because many disbelieve this mission entrusted to you. This mother, who is the queen of the rosary, will be with you throughout your life. I will strengthen those in your home. But situations are many in which you have to experience humiliations. My daughter, when the proud and the conceited ridicule this prayer, in faith do my little children, the poor, and those who are going through pain and tribulations recite this prayer. So, my daughter, I remind you one thing. Through this prayer, you can save innumerable souls that are in the desert of sin and evil and in the clutches of Satan. Creating a chain reaction of goodness, and through powerful action, this will bear fruits of goodness. This prayer is tenfold stronger than nuclear power. This is the prayer I love most. Satan will be scared of you when you follow your heavenly mother along the path of this simple prayer. So, children, recite this prayer with a childlike heart. Satanic pride will be defeated. When he realizes that I bind him not with chains but with the seemingly feeble but powerful Holy Rosary, he will undoubtedly understand that he will be subdued. Children, this is the prayer that the children of this world recite with me. At the time of this prayer, I pray for you. When you invite me for this prayer, I accept the invitation and offer my prayer with yours to God the Father through the Son. Thus it bears fruit because Jesus cannot say no to this heavenly mother's pleading. Children, when you meditate over the mysteries of the rosary, you comprehend the life of Jesus from his incarnation to his resurrection, and ponder deeper into the mission of redemption. Thus you realize the mystery of love shown through this heavenly mother. In this way, through the blessed mother, you attain the holy light from the sacred heart of Jesus, the great wealth of love. In the rosary, by the recitation of the creed and by the repetition of the Our Father, you are transformed for the complete glory of God. When you say, "Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit," you worship the most holy Trinity. Uttering the sacred words and through the prayers, "Hail Mary, full of grace," and "Holy Mary," along with this mother, your life gains courage to act against Satan and finds divine happiness. So, children, instruct all children to use this weapon of the rosary to put up a fierce struggle against Satan. Under my leadership, the woman adorned by the Son, do not be afraid. God is with us.